I give thanks. Gracias.
You're coming with me!
Working on a makeshift prison camp for the past couple of days, man. Over in the old taxi dispatch yard in Ingleton. That must be where they are.
Did you get the fuel?
Family first, Nick. Dang, we gotta go. Matter of fact, you know what? I'm gonna go get back up. There's an old used car lot across the street from the prison camp. Meet me on the office rooftop. We'll devise a plan there.
There's a guy crying over a pool full of zombies by the landslide in Sunset. That is all. Later.
Happy to see you!
Oh, Christ!
meet on the roof.
In that main detention area over there behind that electrical fence. We had to cut the power to get on the inside of there, though.
Power supply is probably in that main building over there.
See ya, asshole!
Look, Nick, there's a couple of ways you can go about this. You can fight your way straight through.
Right.
Or you can go around the perimeter and find a way to climb on the inside.
Who on there?
Or you found one of their uniforms, they look just stupid enough. Let you walk right past. But it's up to you now, Nick.
Okay.
Wait, where are you going?
I'm going to go get an escape vehicle. You're going to go on the inside of that main building, which is probably HQ, and cut the power. And then get over to the detention area. I'll meet you on the inside, and we'll get our people out together.
Inside.
Okay. So wait, what's the plan?
Guys.
Sure, no problem. Better be in there.
Alert.
It works.
Gracias. I bless and thank you.
Ma'am.
You cannot proceed with the destruction of the city while I'm still searching for him. I want my full 6 days, as you promised.
That was never the primary purpose of this operation.
As your commander in chief, I order you to release me.
It's wonderful news that we found you, Madam President. Because you see, we really needed a body. Get her to eat someone low ranking, get it on film, and get it to the media right away. And then shoot her head right off. Mission accomplished.
No. I want this Diego. He wasn't at the museum with the rest of his unit. We must find him.
I've allowed you to pursue this fantasy because I enjoy indulging you, Marion.
Deactivating the chips won't be so easy next time. Something about the radiation we've used to turn the chips off. It's changing them.
This could be a blessing in disguise. I told my men to bring some of the mutations back for study. The substance they use, this royal jelly or whatever it is, it could be the key to a new weapon.
Imbecile! Don't lose focus! Search the illegals in the quarantine tents, and if you cannot find this Diego, kill them, like the infectious vermin they are.
Your wish is my pleasure.
Power supply must be in there.
Hey!
Oh, shit!
Trouble.
I can't do that, Annie. But don't worry. I won't even take you.
Hurry.
You know, for a little prick, you hate so bad.
Do not call me that again, Gary.
Run! Get to the van! I'll cover you!
Follow me! Where they come!
Oh,
kill him!
Ah,
ruin! Over there!
guard or something!
You're not going anywhere!
Your friend's the only one they're looking for.
What the hell? Why?
I don't know, man. You need to come clean with me. What's this all about?
I swear, Red, I have no idea.
Extremely dangerous, my ass.
Should we meet at the plane? It's at the shipping warehouse down at the docks.
I'm gonna go look for Annie and the others. Let's meet up at the karaoke bar in Sunset Hills later, okay?
Where's the fuel?
It's at Central Storage down on the freeway, under the bridge. Parked just inside. You can't miss it.